everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John. Today we are going to read from the New Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of Acts, chapter 6, verse 2. Then the 12 apostles of Jesus Christ of Nazareth called the multitude of the disciples unto them and said, It is not reason that we should leave the word of our Lord God Jehovah and serve tables. Verse 4. But we, the apostles of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, will give ourselves continually to prayer and to the ministry of the word, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us also turn to the book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 28. And we know that all things work together for good to them that love our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, to them who are the called according to Jehovah's purpose. Also, let us turn to the book of Ephesians, chapter 4, verse 11. And Jesus gave some apostles, Jesus gave some prophets, Jesus gave some evangelists, Jesus gave some pastors, and Jesus gave some teachers. Verse 12. For the perfecting of the saints, for the work of the ministry, for the edifying of the body of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 13. Till we all come in the unity of the faith and of the knowledge of the Son of God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, unto a perfect man, unto the measure of the stature of the fullness of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 15. But speaking the truth in love, that we may grow up into Jesus in all things, who is the head, even Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let us also turn to the book of Philippians, chapter 2. Verse 12. Wherefore, my beloved brethren, as ye have always obeyed, not as in my presence only, but now much more in my absence, work out your own salvation, or the will of our Lord God Jesus Christ of Nazareth, with fear and trembling. Verse 13. For it is our Lord God Jehovah who works in us, both to will and to do of Jehovah's good pleasure. Let us also turn to the book of Revelation of St. John the Divine. Revelation chapter 2 verse 2. I know thy works, says Jesus, and thy labor, and thy patience, and how I have given you victory over all evil spirits. Verse 3. And has borne and has patience, and for my name's sake, Jesus Christ of Nazareth has labored and has not fainted. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.